You were destined to destroy me. Do it. Give in to your hatred.
He's beaten. Let it go.
It's a trick. He's stronger than you know, and he deserves to die for what he's done to me.
Maybe so. But if you strike him down in anger, you'll be right back where you began.
Get Bale and the others out of here. I'll be right behind you.
Go! Hurry! Protect the senators!
He is dead.
Then he is now more powerful than ever. He was meant to root out the rebels. His sacrifice will only inspire them.
But now we know who they are. I will hunt them down and destroy them. As you always intended, Master.
You must be relentless, Lord Vader. If even a single rebel survives, this alliance that we have unwittingly created will be our undoing.
Are we ready to finish what he started? Then at last, the Rebel Alliance is born. Here. Tonight.
We need a flag to rally behind. A symbol. A symbol of hope.
He's at last one with the Force.
You always knew who he was, didn't you?
I suspected, yes.
Then why did you help us, after all the things we'd done?
When he came to me in the bar, among all his dark thoughts, I glimpsed one bright spot, one beautiful thing he held on to, even at the end.
What?
You.